Hey YouTubers, New Year's Day 2021. I go up to Taco Bell, bum some Wi-Fi for a little bit. There's my new headlight and my usual headlight switches that I do. And this is the Tecumseh that for a long time I thought was a 5, because I've got a 5 on a little chopper looking bike. It's identical to it, except where the exhaust comes out. Its exhaust comes out the other one, the 5, right where my finger is. This one comes out the side, but I kind of like it coming out the side. But you can visually see there that that non-street L, that elbow with the threads on, with the female threads on both sides of that elbow, you can tell that that lets out a whole lot more gases than a street L, which is a big old thick, well, you can see how thick they are by right. I can't get real close to it, but you can see how thick they are in the cast part. If that was a street L screwed into the block, it wouldn't let out enough. It wouldn't let out as much as a WMB with the, well, you get what I'm saying. This is less restriction. My biggest restriction is right where that flex bike screws in. But by then, it's already moving a little bit, so it'll get out there and flow real good. This ain't the one this is the one I just put the battery on, similar to what I did the other one on. I think I done did a video on that. Let my rope up, keep my rope from getting into my leg, because it does hang over pretty good. And it does have a pretty good dog leg. Anyway, that's enough bullshitting. I'm going to get moving. I'm going to get this hooked in my shirt. Damn it, get on there. There we go. All right. Now, as they say, we be jumping. Get my specs on. Semi-legal. Trying anyway. Ain't a car on the road, so the stop sign's gonna get blown. Everybody's still hung over. I don't drink, can't drink with Crohn's disease and non-alcoholic cirrhosis. Two ailments I have that, thank God, both of them don't, neither of them bother me hardly at all. Thank you, Lord. I'm not an overly reverent man, but I know I lucked out with my health. Because a lot of people with Crohn's disease are little scrawny, emaciated, really sickly people. Not to their choosing, either. I've had a big surgery for it, and I've been mighty good. Let's count with this dog, got it made. And that dog's loving every minute of it. Hey, your dog's a movie star today. I'm filming this.
I like that.
My dog loves every minute of it. Hey, buddy. I checked with that young fella when he first, a year ago, when I first saw him having that dog pulling him around, and I kind of quizzed him to make sure he's knows he has to sneak into that pulling stuff gradually to let the dog's feet pads and muscles and tendons and everything get used to it. He said, yeah, I've read up on it. He said, I do it right. He's got it made. So just, I ain't worried about the kid. I'm worried about the dog. Kid knows what to do, how to handle situations, but the dog, they'll run around self to death. This wouldn't be a good day for my old front wheel drive bike. You hit a puddle in them, you gotta let off and baby it till the wheel dries up. Less water flies up on my jack shaft, which it could. Unless it does, I ought to be pretty good shape. And it feels good out. It's about Kim's, my neighbor's called at her car radio, said that it was 57, but I think that's a little wrong. I think it's closer to 60, between 60 and 65, judging from how the air feels on my face. Well, you can sure tell who the potheads are when you get out on a bike. One went by back there before I turned on the 6 mile lane, and whew, it was putting off some motherfucking vapors and stuff. Oh Lord, I'm so silly. I amaze myself sometimes. My wife just rolls her eyes like, you stupid bastard. But daggone it, I'm out having fun, and that's what matters. You don't quit riding because you get old. You get old if you quit riding. Period. That's my buddy's place back there. It sells import cars. He goes to the auction, buys Hondas and Toyotas only. And he knows his import's good. He's a retired mailman, and he's not crooked. He charges premium money, but hey, if he gets them going good, and he dials all the bugs out of them before he puts them out for sale, it don't matter that he gets premium money. Go ahead on with yourself. He deserves it. He's an honest auction person. Where some of them are, if they'll start, they word the ad up real good and prey on the stupidity of people, or not stupidity, the ignorance of people who just can't help it that they don't know what to ask or what to look for. All right, here's where we turn in. Yeah, I ain't been out on a bike in about 5 days or so, 6 days, something like that. I haven't kept track, but I know I've been missing my ride. So this is a welcome diversion to sleeping, sitting in the recliner, thinking about the weather. One thing's for sure, I won't have no mud in my tire treads. Here we are, home away from home. I can make a commercial for these people. They're all young whippersnappers, apartment dwellers, just trying to make ends meet. They're very nice people, and they tolerate me, so. Let's see. Well, got my phone thing hung in my shirt buttonhole. All right, now we turn off the juice and get this over close to the edge. And there it be. That's about it, 9 minutes and 23 seconds. I figure it'd take right at 9 or 10 minutes. Thank you all for watching. I'm having a ball. Bye-bye.